Jizya, you'll have our protection. The jizya is lower than the zakah. SubhanAllah, think about that. The justice of Islam as it's being communicated to him as well. The tax that you will pay that exempts you from serving in the Muslim army and defending a religion and an empire now that you don't necessarily believe in or hold to be sacred. The tax that you will pay for that protection is less than what the Muslims pay in zakah. Sounds like a great deal.